Good afternoon, everyone. Here's Ford Mustang 98 guy, and today let's take an in-depth look at this 2001 Acura 1.7 EL. It's basically a Honda Civic. Today I'm going to give you all a full in-depth walk around of the EL, start it up, show the engine, and show you all the interior and the exterior of the car. This belongs to one of the guys at Grand Touring. So without further ado, let's go ahead and start it up, let it run. Oh, it broke. Key fob's kind of broken. You can't see it. Silver exterior, black leather interior. It's in good shape. It's a little bit windy outside. We're going to start up with the door closed. I'm going to turn on the headlights. Yeah, the key fob's kind of broken. Sweet, we got a little bit of rain coming outside too. It fires right up. You got a full leather wrapped steering wheel. 4-speed automatic transmission. Low gear selection. Bit of chrome down there. So, we'll go ahead and turn on the hazards. And we'll do not roll down. Leave the window down halfway so we'll lock the key in and we'll check out the outside. Yeah, it's raining a little bit out here and we're getting dark a little bit too. I got enough light to use. I do have a 2005 Acura EL on my channel already. It's a dark gray. I even have a silver 05 EL on my channel as well. So I have about, I even have a 98 as well on my channel. Flap the hood. I like this one better than the Civic. Up to the hood, you have Honda's 1.7 D17. It's a D17 engine, 1.7 liter 4-cylinder. There's your battery. Raining outside. Power windows, power door locks, window lock, storage down there, fully manual driver seat, your fuel cap trunk release, manually tilting steering wheel. Alright, it's starting to rain up here. Let's give her a few revs. Got a rev limiter. All right. Your climate control would be right here. Why is the air conditioning on? I don't know why. Fan speed. Right there. Temperature. Fan speed. Different zones. Front defrost. What the fuck?
Yeah, what?
The lock by itself.
Oh, that's when you leave the key in, right?
Yeah. Get the key in the middle.
The key's right here.
Oh, that one. Push that down.
Which one?
The cup holder. Yeah, give me those.
Here you go. Different zones, temperature, fan speed, air conditioning, rear defrost, recirculation. Here's your CD storage right there. AM FM radio with CD player.
Loved ones to ensure that you get the compensation you deserve for your
preset employee. Stations right there. Down here. Cup holders. Give it a little armrest right there. A little bit different than the Civic, but it's basically the same. Cruise control. Same off to that side. It doesn't light up. Heat exterior mirrors. All your power mirrors. Power sunroof as well. I think that clock's not right. Check it out. Your headlights and search signals will be right here. Wipers are off to that side. I don't know what time it is. Ocean handle over here. You have your temperature, tachometer, speedometer, and gas gauge right there, and your gear selector. Kind of see that. Not bad. Manually dimming rear view mirror. Pretty much about it. You also have heated seats along with a power outlet. It's pretty dark in here. So we're gonna go ahead and leave the window down halfway. We're gonna lock the key in ignition and check out the back seat.
I don't know what time it is now. Let me check. Holy fuck, 4:44. Interior light, ocean handle with Kodak. Ocean handle off to that side too. We also have interior lights up there as well. I forgot to show that. It's the 2002 Subaru I reviewed. Still going great. Smoking a little bit. That's weird. Wood grain on that side, forgot to mention that. Oh, this door handle's peeling. Storage, fully manual passenger seat. Interior lights, your map lights right there. Glove box right there. We got something on that side. It's just a sun visor. Shut it down. Hope you guys enjoyed. Full in-depth walk around. The 2001 Acura EL. Stay tuned for my next video. We'll see you next time. Top's kind of broken. It's hard to do it one hand. I'm trying to fix it. Oh well. It's just a key fob. Anyway, thanks for watching. It's locked from the inside, I guess. Anyways. I'll lock it out here. Thanks for watching, and goodbye. So take care, subscribe for more.